played it especially because I wanted to dedicate it to my late friend Andrew Jackman, who arranged things like Onward and a lot of work that we did together. And there's another reason I ought to speak for a moment, and that's to say that I love to play acoustic guitar solo for you, but I had a little, you know, a little cut on my finger, so acoustic guitar is a little bit difficult for me tonight. So I thought I'd close my spot with a very rare electric version of the tune I hope you know quite well.